you know, it's an accident, and it's kind of the best. It's the best instruction to follow the things that you're actually personally passionate about. I like toys. Matt and I like comics and pop culture and toys and nerdy stuff. And we set out to make a short. We were just going to make a short.
Pre-broadband
internet. We were like, hey, let's make a short. Nowadays, you can just shoot it on your phone with your GarageBand. You can score it and...
You sound really old.
Render all your effects and stuff. I know, I really do.
Really what it was is I was in New York working at Wizard Magazine. Seth and I were friends. He called me up one day. He's like, hey, I'm doing this thing. I want to make something for Conan O'Brien. Maybe my toy and Conan O'Brien's toy.
2 minutes, stop motion. We had no idea how to produce stop motion when we got the job to make 20 episodes.
And it was
they're like, here, make a season. And we were like, I guess we better figure out how to do that. You know, we wanted to make a thing about toys. And if you... When you draw something or paint something or build something in a computer, it has a fundamentally different presence than if you photograph it with lights and shadow and it's there. You see it. Your eye can just tell the difference. And so stop motion gives you that access into your audience. It just connects with their brain. And then if you've got a really skilled animator, they bring something inanimate to life. But it looks real because everything feels to your eye like it's a fact. And it is. We're not cheating in it, so it is. It's a real thing. But when you take something that's a show and make it into a movie, you really need something important. It can't just be an hour long episode. Although we've done hour long episodes with Star Wars and
maybe. But what's tricky about it is the whole concept of Robot Chicken is ADD television. So to take ADD and make it into 90 minutes kind of defeats the purpose.
Like even if it was 80 minutes, it's still. We'd have to have a story, and then we haven't put a lot of effort towards it. I apologize. That's the truth. Yeah. That's the truth is that year after year, everyone says, oh, Robot Chicken movie, and we're like, oh, that'd be cool. And then we just get buried 11 months out of the year making the show, and then we're like, oh, we forgot to even think about that movie. That's the truth. We've been slacking, hustling, trying to build this studio. You know, crowdsourcing is a really funny thing. I love the power of the crowd. We all agree the crowd is amazing. And when you want to get a crowd behind you, everybody shares that incredible experience. And so we don't want to take that lightly. We don't want to just kickstart something small. We want to do something that we'll all benefit from sharing that experience. There's a lot of content. You just want to make it, show it to people. There's a lot of stuff that you guys demand. We want to make that on your behalf. And then there's the stuff that we will make together. And we'll find those projects, and they'll be special. And then you'll, believe me, you'll hear about it.